I'll do force. I'll do four scimitars. Give you all time.
They're engaging each other.
Chat with this name.
Oh, I just got hit by something.
It's a hurricane.
I'm out.
Yep.
No, yeah. I got a few on him.
I got a few on me.
I'm engaging you. I need to re-equip a lot of ammo. I am running low. I brought 20 magazines and I've got 7 left. I got a hurricane coming back in. The hurricane's here.
That killed me.
That killed you?
Yeah.
I'm down?
Shoot next.
Be looking for you.
Yeah.
Got a good shot on this one. Shoot at me again. Shoot at me again. Oh, there's someone on foot. There's someone on foot.
I just got hit and down.
I'm going down. Oh, I'm dead. There was a white suit and one guy in armor.
Falling back to you guys. I'm trying to keep him right behind me.
Now he's coming in. Because I got blocks on him. Oh, there's another one. Two. There's two blueberries and a separate thing.
Oh yeah, he's hot pursuing us.
Oh, this is really useful to have someone in the air.
Oh, it's
possible.
I am
Viking Sim's directly above us. Viking Sim's gonna try to jump fire on us.
They immediately understood what was happening.
Yeah. One rail hit.
He's gone.
Oh no!
Oh my god, oh, that almost hit me.
We're dead.
Oh, we got him.
He's dead and one guy.
Oh, yeah, we got one coming in.
Freaking noob. God, I want to get in there.
I think I'm landing heads. Yeah, that's down.
Yes.
There's a blueberry directly above that's gunfire missiles in.
Is that what that orange glare is?
Yeah, those are missiles coming in for the ballista. Did they land something down here?
No, not yet. Hold on.
Oh.
What's that?
They're right off the edge.
One hit?
There's a Vanguard RPG here now.
Yeah, I got a shot off on him, and he scooted away almost immediately.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, he's so low.
Where is he? I got a real good shot off him.
I got a real good shot off him. And then I
was like,
to the left.
I have no idea.
What is that? I think there's an A2 bomb out. I just saw an A2.
They just took out my fucking crap.
Yeah, they're... Oh my god.
You guys get nuked?
No.
I throw over here still.
I'm up.
I see the Vanguard command.
That arrow took off. The arrow was away. There's two near the A9.
Oh yeah, I just got a hit. Oh no, he's firing missiles. Maybe at the turrets?
That was awful.
Okay.
This is like incredible.
Okay, okay, man.
I'm gonna run inside again.
Still only three people plus the A2.
A2's coming back over again.
Yep. Running.
I got a third hit, I think, on the A2.
Yeah, the A2's coming in, probably trying to attack the turret directly. You can kill an A2 with first hit, and I throw him in shots.
That's a fourth hit on the A2.
It's directly over there,
anyway. I got one. It's out of range.
Oh, he got me.
That got me.
I'm still up.
What was it? A
that
bomb?
Was an A2 bomb, yeah. So let's face this fear, there's an arrow here. See that? Look, he's way out away from his friends.
Yep. If you guys can dip down.
Okay, who's on me?
Polytron coming from me, there's something behind Polytron. I don't know what it is. They might be using these fighters as a distraction. LMC Brady's coming back with the A2, I think.
And the arrow.
Yeah, the arrow, please. The arrow, please.
No, LMC's coming in A.
They cleared it.
Vanguard Sentinel, Polytron, coming in on you guys.
You're not a Vanguard on them.
Coming right above you, Alton.
Yep.
Oh, okay, I see Polytron. See if we can get Norcal. Oh, I can get a shot at Norcal.
Red Hood.
Alright, just... A lot of them.
Yep.
Hit it swordfish. Hit it swordfish. It's still moving.
That's the arrow. Yeah. That's been on me.
Alright, I got Polytron. Oh,
watch your tail, Coyote. Polytron is on your tail, Coyote.
Yep. Coming back.
Alright, I'm shooting messages at Polytron. See if you guys can bring the fight back closer so we can get to the top four.
Maybe you need to come back if you're out there with him.
Yeah.
Yeah, Camps is out there too, yeah.
Alright, Paul's gone.
Nice, yep.
Got two on me.
I got a vertical.
Jordan Honey, Red Honey. What's their hurricane or whatever is on me, I think.
Try to bring him down the left.
I already called this bot soon.
Alright, we got a Starfighter Inferno coming in as well.
Yeah, you see Norco? He's fucking lit. Switching to MC Brady.
Oh no.
Kitted Swordfish is coming back around.
Kitted Swordfish is really fucking good. Keep your energy up, keep your boost up, that's gonna be super critical here. You look like you're on fire, man.
Good.
Good.
I
see you out there,
man. I need the button.
We're coming in on NorCal.
Your Rama's with us, right?
The blueberry coming in.
New NorCal's super lit.
Oh yeah, I see the blueberry. I'm gonna shoot more.
Splash NorCal.
Nice.
See if you guys can bring him back closer.
Camps, you got multiple on camps, yeah.
Yeah. It's I'm red bodied right now, so every time I go in.
I'm on that Gladius. Is it blue Gladius there?
Well, I'm down.
Alright, I gotta get
a mistake right here, Gladius.
I gotta get
Up, low down.
Don't
fucking touch me,
cause I'm in red! Yeah, look up.
I think one guy is just missile EMing. I think I want to see Brady.
Yeah. The freelancer was.
Oh, I'm gone. I was right on someone's tail, too, and was shooting him.
Wait a minute. Dude, what a jerk.
Yeah.
What a big jerk.
Coming in. Yeah. It's too far for me to rail gun.
It's not?
See.
You want
to ask me? Yeah. Dude, he's like right
in
the
spot. Oh yeah, kind of.
Kill.
I got blown up.
I see. Okay. I'm shooting at the ship above grave.
Is the ship above grave?
Blue ice. I see blue ice.
Yeah, that's the Scorpius.
His wings in.
I just landed a hit on him.
Hit him.
Redeemer's tough.
Redeemer? There's a Redeemer here too?
Oh Jesus.
Yeah, there's a Redeemer, yeah.
Yeah, I just saw that disappear behind the hill looking real creepy.
Yeah, they're going for my sentinel over there.
Hit him again.
Yeah,
who are you firing at?
Redeemer.
It's between me and Gray, like, approaching the front of the bunker. He's kind of, like, looking for stuff. He might be looking for the railgun shots. It's a little dusty, I think.
Should we put out an SMS?
I can't kill the Redeemer on my own. I could dump my missiles, but it's not going to do anything.
Oh, yeah. Put out an SOS. Just ping emergency brigade here, defense brigade here. I have lost eyes on the Redeemer.
I've got Panda and a
right
question.
Over your head, actually. Oh, he sees me. Goodbye. He's got, those clusterfucks. He's in here.
You can always go into the bunker, especially if they're focused on you.
Yeah, no, he,
How's he holding?
This hole is getting red, but not red yet. It's his engines that are red. Like the like
yeah,
the,
aim for the engines, aim for the engines, aim for the engines.
I got like 4 hits on the it's
and the joints of the engines, like the connector parts of the engines that are red.
Yeah, I hit it like 5 or 6 times.
Yeah, he just lost one. He lost an engine. He's gonna crash.
Alright, I see that. I can dump missiles now, I think.
Go for it.
I'm in the clutch.
Holy shit, I've
but you're in clutch.
Yeah, he so nuked me with the explosive.
Stay on him hard.
I am out.
He's gonna go down, he's spinning.
Yeah, it loses a ton of control.
Oh, I've got red.
Yeah, he's in the death spiral.
You can take out Redeemers, hunting the white whale.
Where'd he go? Did he die? Oh no, he's not gonna die.
Alright, I'm back.
The ballistics with the explosive ammo just ruined me. It was just like size 3 grenade launcher.
How should I come back?
Immediately.
No, how?
In a light fighter.
In a fighter?
Fighter.
Or...
light fighter.
Oh, I got him!
Hey,
nice! A2, incoming.
Got it.
Oh, fuck.
10 kilometers, 10 kilometers.
I don't think I can
get in.
Try to shoot his
bomb. You shoot, can you shoot the
bomb? I am. I'm trying to set up on it.
Yeah. I'm gonna go bunker. We don't have our normal, like,
defenses
here. Yeah. What's your distance?
Got it! Got him!
Got him? Whoa!
Wow.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Oh, never mind. God, I hear him. I don't see him.
Something just flew over, like a nomad or something.
That was me.
No, it was something low that was...
oh, yeah. Something lower? Okay.
Yeah.
It might have been the sight.
Jack, do you see my position? Oh, fuck. I think I'm getting shot at. I'm definitely getting shot at.
From a ship?
From something. I'm going down into the bunker.
Oh, yeah. The ship is right above the bunker. It's right above the bunker.
Really? Can you railgun?
Yeah. He's too close to thunder.
You can railgun if he's close to thunder.
Hey, the nomad was right over here, and it was within running distance, definitely. This guy could totally get there.
I heard shooting. There's someone in there with the drugs. Can we peek over the corner again?
What's your secondary there?
I have an arc light, that's all. I have a railgun and a sniper.
Right, same. I have a Buddha. This should be entertaining.
When we go down, don't go right out. Stay behind cover, and hopefully they rush us.
Are you ready?
Yeah, send it down. I'm gonna set my third-person camera to look around the corner. I hear boxes destroyed. You hear that sound still?
I would just not stay close to each other, because if he's got a grenade launcher, he'll take you both out in a shot.
Really? That looks like someone's camping us. What do you see?
See some down guards.
Sounds like it's still there. Let's go up to the ladder. You're an NPC. Are you okay?
Yeah, just took out the NPC.
Okay, playing risky. He's ready for us. I think he's in the back. I heard another drug bomb. I think he's in the server.
Sniffers.
Sniffers. Got him.
Yay!
Hey, these are my drugs. Why did you even get me here? What the fuck?
Jay Guevara.
Dude, yeah. That was messed up. He just blew up all our drugs.
Hey, don't hit backspace. Can you hear me? It double and seal on the game. Am I in play?
We're just gonna ransom you.
Yeah, you're gonna be our hostage.
We're gonna ransom you, bro.
Yeah, it's okay.
It'll be fine. I just didn't think you'd gone away from here.
That was so stressful. And he knew we were coming. He was poised up, so it was just kind of a shooting war there. Oh, he's dead.
Oh, he backspaced?
Yeah. Sometimes it's fun to extract at the end as kind of a moral victory, too, you know?
Yeah,
extract
get
at the end,
out?
What do you mean?
We extract, we go to Grimm, get a beer, chili dog.
We'll call this one finished, because no one's coming anymore, because we kicked some butt. I'm still stoked on that Redeemer kill.